I'm Cosmas Zavazava, Chief of Department for Projects and Knowledge Management Department in the Telecommunication Development Bureau of ITU. GET19 is a very important event. It is multi-stakeholder in nature. It brings people from government and at very high level, also people from regulators, the private sector, civil society, and the rest of the stakeholders. The fact that it is taking place in Mauritius, a small island developing state, sends a very good signal or message because of the vulnerability of the many small island developing states. And it is also taking place in Africa, which is the first time that this event has been held on the continent.